Good morning, Mansfield Wolverines. It's Miss Ross, and I'm coming to you with our morning message for Monday, March 29th. I hope that everyone had a happy, healthy, and safe weekend. This week is a short week. We have school Monday through Thursday. There is no school on Friday, no school for students, faculty, or staff. So hopefully I don't seem too excited about that. But Friday starts your spring break, and we know that you deserve it, students, as well as our faculty and staff as well. And students, I would like to thank you all for your participation in March Madness attendance recovery. Some of you were able to take care of your attendance for this year and get some of those unexcused absences off of your record. So thank you so much for participating in March Madness attendance recovery. Juniors, don't forget that by this Thursday, April 1st, we need for you to complete the Google cohort, the Google form in your Google cohort classroom. That's a tongue twister. To let us know if you want to participate in ring ceremony or not. This will let us know if we need to put a pause on our planning or push forward. And seniors, don't forget about your important dates leading up until graduation. I hope that everyone has a wonderful Wolverine week.